Yeah, and I actually have to be moving, and you have to press A to dodge.
Yep. Welcome to San Michel District. Thank you for flying Air
Sedova. Good hunting. And then shortly after, she gets the call from the hospital.
Yeah. No can do. She's like, family business to take care of.
She like crashes a build. She like crashes the spaceship
into a building,
into like into the hospital room where David is, and kills him.
Oh my god.
The most famous architect in Neo Paris. Stored in her brain is every detail of every building.
All right. How do I, is there like a run button or?
We're in a conversation right now, so no.
So we're gonna have a bit of a stroll then. Okay, here we go. Damn it. Why does it let us run for just a second?
For a good 10 feet.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby, how's it going?
Let's get a good look at that Robo Ace.
new Neo Jurassic Neo new Robo Ace. Robo Ace. Put on some clothes, damn it.
Indecent Robo piece of clothes. Shit. That way. That way.
No, this way.
That
Come
way.
On, let's turn the camera around. I know where we're going. I know exactly where we're going. Nowhere.
Look at that ass, though.
I don't really have much of an interest in it, personally. But, okay.
Listen, I don't care for the sex. Like, I mean, by that I mean gender. I mean, like, as long as you have a nice ass.
Right.
That man? I don't know.
Whatever, yeah, dude.
He's wearing,
I mean, like,
he's wearing a coat. What? That? Wait, look at that cigarette, like, when he
moves
his hand.
Oh, wait, this place does work off of, like, Neo Euros.
What do you mean?
Look, the symbol.
Oh, wow.
It's like the Euro symbol, but kind of different.
With another slash, maybe?
It looks like it's got four lines on it, so that's kind of weird. It's Euros.
Euros. It's Neros. It's Neros. Neros.
Jesus.
No one chooses which side of the firewall to grow up on.
It's not their selfishness that I condemn, sister. It's their
Neros.
This way.
Oh my god. No, I can't be like turning around while you're also
this way.
Yes, let's just gazelle jump through the entire city. Let's go. Let's be a graceful beast. Or we can just grind our acrobatic skill to 100 on the stairs. Yep. So if you're noticing that Nilan controls retardedly.
There's a reason for that.
There's a reason for that.
There's Is that a heart?
I don't know. Finally, I've been waiting 20 minutes. Hey, look, it's that chick from the intro.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah.
I thought I recognized her. Run!
And then I felt everything, including what it was like to have a penis.
It was warm! Do you not like being a gazelle?
I remembered every jack-off session he's had for 20 years.
He started when he was 12.
That's like the only memories he has.
Alex, this is the first fight. Come on.
Oh, yeah, that was also also a lady from the intro.
This is the first fight.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll do the optimum control scheme, all right?
We got this.
Yep, we do. Trust me. It's just like, here we go, here's a thumbnail.
He's turned bolted.
Okay, just do combos. I'll get it rolling. It's fine. Wow, this looks almost competent. What the fuck? I'm just like flipping the controls.
Nilan, please pick one.
Dude, it's okay to jump from target to target.
How is this working at all?
I have no idea. It's working surprisingly well.
It's working better than I was on my own.
I know, right? How have we not gotten it yet? This does not look like an inhibited run at all.
Dude, it's after all the duo horror games.
It totally is.
Jesus
so
Christ!
Amazing. We're just in, like, I think it's just, like, because we've spent so much time together, we're, like, mentally in sync.
You're buried, you mean.
What?
What?
Why is Mike talking?
Yep. Periods are on sync.
Yeah, our periods are on sync. That also makes a pretty good thumbnail, honestly.
Us in the air.
Nah, the other one is definitely going to be the thumbnail for this episode, though. Whichever episode it's going to be.
Left
hey,
alone.
Look, a new thing's available.
Hey, look over here. There's a little secret thing.
Sweet dance, yo.
It's just literally on the other side, isn't it? Mm. Climb over. If we can. Fucking go, where are we going?
See, here's where it's gonna go to shit. When it requires, like anything but just jumping the fuck around.
Competent parkour.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
Taking the high road, huh? Your instincts are coming back to you.
Taking the high road, huh?
Right there.
She says as she drops into an alleyway.
Okay, so we have more life. Where are we going?
I don't know. The camera's kind of fucking up because you're the one controlling
it. I am. Can fucking go up the wall!
The wall!
The wall.
The wall!
Wally!
Wah!
Luigi.
Wah!
Over there.
Wah! And there'll, like, come the time when we have to do, like, expensive maneuvers.
Expensive maneuvers?
Yeah, expensive maneuvers. Oh, look, we just put our hands in bird shit.
Dude, yes. That's what I love.
That's my calling in life. Hey, wait, no, like, fuck this way. Let's go the other way.
The true parkour way?
Yeah, only on other rooftops.
Fucking climb up. Push up.
I don't think there's actually anything over here.
Jump to the ladder.
Oh, wait, just circle the camera, please.
Jump to the ladder. Oh, well.
No, okay, we just hurt ourselves. What's a little broken legs to somebody who has to do parkour every day?
That way. This seems like a smart jump.
So tactful. Amazing.
More fight scene?
There she is! We all have the same beard!
Why?
There's one mandated beard style for everyone here, and they've all gotta have it the same one, no exceptions.
Also, they all have the... what?
Oh yeah, we got superpowers now.
LT, that's you.
Oh great. Just don't break the flow.
LT to open the wheel, up there. A.
Okay, when in fury, Nilan will not use her combos. Alright, yeah, this is just fuck playing the game right mode.
Okay.
Cool.
Don't care.
Awesome. Sick, brah.
I like how she just leaps like 10 feet to her next target, like, yeah!
Nilan's a goddamn rooftop predator.
Dude, we're a fucking gazelle, get it right. Oh yeah,
overload that bitch.
I love this.
Oh, damn!
So brutal.
It is, because you are basically ripping their brains out. Beard squad, activate! Just fucking... A new class of presence is available, just in case you happen to give a shit right at this particular moment.
Cool down, Presson.
Put it in your butt.
Dad.
This one. It'll jam out our damage super hard, but we'll get...
This
we'll
one
get...
will make it... This one's better.
Or if you just want to work with the vanilla, okay.
Ah!
Combo timing tip. Do the next hit as you land a... What does that mean?
I'm not sure. Nope.
Just like the feeling of combat in this game may be really easy.
Can you, pop... Yeah, that.
Yeah, just press A. There we go. Now let's ruin their assholes.
Done. What is this leap?
It's badassery, that's what. Welcome to controller clicking dudes. because all you're gonna hear is us mashing the X button while this is going down.
What the fuck is this?
There is like nothing contextual for us to make fun of besides the fact that these men look like look like Robocop with stupid beards. Also, this music's pretty good.
It's not bad. Oh, dude, it's back up. Hit it again.
Press A.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. This literally is just fuck the gameplay mode.
It really is. It's like, I don't want to play the game right.
So, are you enjoying these clicks, everybody?
Dude, I am.
Because this is all you're going to hear for every battle segment.
Anytime I've ever seen anyone play a game like this, there's typically, like, this is sped up a lot.
Yeah. I mean, if we just don't say anything, then I will speed these fights up.
It looks like I'm headbutting him is the thing.
You're shoving your arms inside of his torso,
I'm like,
actually.
Like, the last, yeah. It's like a double punch.
Yeah.
Which would never work.
Wait, what's over there? Wait, what's over there? Wait, what's
Gazelle.
Yeah. Okay, so here's where we're probably gonna fuck up a whole bunch.
Go.
By the way, there's a button that one of us can press to go faster.
I'm pressing it.
Hold RB, so that's you. Just hold a button to go faster.
Okay, we're gonna wait a second.
And then we're gonna go. Wow! This is even better than McDonald's.
I had to work there for 6 weeks.
6 years, actually. 16 years.
That guy just darted. He was sleeping with a robot.
Do you hear anything? Because
I don't. He was having sex with a robot. Hey, let's heal.
Well, I mean, if it's got, like, silicon puss action, then yeah, sure.
I mean, why not, right?
Why wouldn't you fuck a robot?
Life as a teenage robot.
Or get fucked by a robot. Alex, I mean, that work out.
Alex, did you hear me?
Yeah.
Life as a teenage robot.
Fuckbot.
Oh, fuckbot?
Yeah, teenage fuckbot. It's kind of against the law, but, you know, only contextually.
Would it be against the law, do you think?
I mean, I don't know.
I don't think it would be.
It would be disgusting and skeevy at the very least.
I don't think it'd
be. Hey, let's watch free TV. Well, you know, this lady has got a really animated facial expression. It's almost as though she's a picture on a screen and not a person.
Right? Let's go! Wow, what a leap.
Yeah, it was a little bit too much of a leap. This is dangerous.
Could have gotten worse. Wait for the zip.
What?
Where's the zap? There it is.
Can we jump up? There we go.
No, and now we're down.
Good. No sliding. That's for people who are good at things.
We are good at things.
We are surprisingly okay at this
primarily
game.
Primarily being a gazelle.
Yeah.
Yay!
How many playthroughs of this game do you think are on YouTube right now?
I don't know, but I can't help but think that she's skipping around and singing or yelling yay. You know?
I've been walking on the railroad.
On the ding-dong day.
Live long, you fucking scrub.
Oh, you wanna see my RuneScape account?
Get there. You wanna see my RuneScape account? I could show you my collection of skill capes. Forgetting all my skills. To level 100.
I have one in vitality, baby, so you'll know I'll last long.
I've also got a zero in defense, if you know what I mean. I'm going in raw. Fucking
Darren. The move I always use with my sword is the stabbing.
I just use silver light because it's a really cool sword. The ghost that lives in my room just can't keep it together.
He must really like a RuneScape.
I got a 120 in dungeoneering, if you know what I'm saying.
Let me explore your tunnels.
Kill a level 78 frost giant within...
Ha 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 ha! Oh my god.
Oh dear.
My one weakness.
What, a 120 dungeoneering?
RuneScape guy.
He gets better every time, is the thing.
Oh man. I primarily want to use the scimitar.
I call my penis silver like. I'm sorry. It's a legendary sword that you guys use to slay demons.
Alex.
Yes.
I call my sword Excalibur. No barrier can stop it.
Memory Hunter wannabe.
Same.
Oh yeah, this guy's a total tool. Forgot about that.
No, he's cool.
He's cool, but he's just a loser.
Yep, like you.
I have a feeling he likes working at McDonald's all the time. The memories I have of this area. Using your glove, you can synchronize with them to reveal hidden information. There you go. I'll let you synchronize.
We'll meet up on the other side. Hold that.
Son of a bitch.
Synchronization schedule.
No, we gotta hit the keypad. We gotta find the secret code so that we can put the cat somewhere and then
let me into your bunghole.
We at least have to find. Oh fuck it.
Overloading gimmies. Give me.
Why did we not begin with this?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh wait, there's a guy there. Forgot about that.
Hey.
Hey.
Why does it switch between the commas? I'm like.
Well, it depends. If you're ever pressing Y, then it will switch.
No, I mean like it'll switch between the Y X Y blah 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 blah.
One of these combos is seriously triple X.
Yeah.
So I'm deliberately not using the Fury or whatever.
Currently. I sort of got tired of dodging and I'm just punching them now.
Yeah, okay, you might want to actually dodge a little.
Fine. Maybe look at them if you could. Oh.
That you're the guy with the fucking camera. I just control her movement. you do literally everything else.
You're not wrong.
You know what else came out wrong?
What? Me?
Actually, sorta. I gotta say, when you declared yourself super omega like crazy gay for me.
Oh yeah, I totally did that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta say, you could have been more passionate about it.
Next time I'll show you my vitality cape. I swear.
just fully naked except for like a shitty cape.
Dude, it's not a shitty cape.
But it has to be like one you made yourself out of like a curtain that you took from your mom's house.
Alex. There you go. Damn it. That ladder was rusted through. Okay,
so I've been eating too many foodles. What the fuck is a foodle?
Where are we going? Look over there.
Uh-oh, a drone's gonna come in and be like, yo, dog, I got you. And then we're like, dog, thanks.
And he's like, please, stop.
Then he's like, oh, please.
Let me into the boot. Og eye?
Well, this button appears to do nothing.
It says that it does something.
Once you have synchronized your sensem with an object, you can interact with it.
Let me see this real fast.
Wait,
I'm gonna see, maybe the robot? Maybe go back down? It's gonna drop.
Nicely done.
Oh, we're a little
close. Oh, we didn't open the door!
Okay, well...
The thing there! We're amazing!
I believe what we're called is a genius. You are.
It's just trying to shake us off at this point. It's like, get the fuck off of me.
Please stop. I have a robo family.
And two robo kids. Like...
It's like vaguely Star Wars music.
Right? It's got kind of that vibe.
Heal.
Yeah, I gotta take the SAT. You are now eligible to go to college.
No. No, I want to see where the secret is.
Okay, look for yellow shit.
Okay.
There's as much, like, effort as I'm willing to put toward it.
Bumblebee? If you see what I mean. Run and jump at it. Yep, that's it.
Well done.
Good job, Peter.
I threw together a device that allows me to see them as an overlay on my sensen, so each time you activate my remembrance, you'll be able to see them through my memory.
Oh, dude, well. Golly, gee, willikers, Batman.
I really give a fuck.
Hey, up, fucking up, up,
up, up, up, up, up, up. Go up.
Wait, go back down.
Okay, I don't know how we just magnetized to this ledge, but apparently we've got magnet hands.
Just a little jump to the finish line. He misses it. He just slipped. God damn it. That was not how to
do it. Get back up on the ledge. You didn't jump. Okay, go. Grace. She has style. She has grace.
And she just shrugged it off.
She's got glass lodged inside of her face.
Dude, this is where the vitality comes in. It all plays back. All plays back. Is that coming from the piano?
I don't think pianos are supposed to make that noise.
Neither do I. It's like, what the? What?
It's just like playing like a full jazz band on the piano.
It's dubstep. It's like, please stop.
Can you imagine like playing the notes for dubstep on a piano? Yeah, we're just strolling through somebody's house.
Oh.
Don't worry, iPhones are practically invincible. Anyway,
can we
hurry this up, please?
Yeah, this way.
I know, but we have to use the aug eye for something, I think.
No, we don't.
But we can't get through here.
I know. This was just a way for a bonus. Okay. No,
Oh, wait. It's playing one of those songs that's totally in Starbound.
Really?
Yeah. Do you not hear it?
No.
It's going like, doot, 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 doot.
Jigglypuff!
Yeah, it was wait, playing the Jigglypuff song. What the fuck just happened
right
to
there.
Our camera?
There's something on that. There you go.
Can't
go back
a meninist found. No. You have located one more meninist and purged the world of I don't know, fucking...
Dude, I need the cringe Jigglypuff in my life.
Jigglypuff!
Yeah, it causes my brain to cringe.
Oh, yeah, man.
Jesus. Hey, look, it's fighting
time. You
gotta
get all nice and kiss.
Do you wanna, like, snuggle a little?
Dude, yeah.
Play games, you know? Can we use the SNS snap, bub?
Not yet, because we have to get the focus points, you know?
Can we use the Super NES Fury?
No, we can.
Alright. Let's go angry video game nerd on these motherfuckers.
I don't understand why you would ever use anything but this, unless it was required.
Well,
we've
got four more power ups, and I believe this has some Metroidvania elements.
It does, but like you get my point. Like in a normal fight.
I mean, I gotta say, going ape shit's probably the best way to go about things, and that's basically what that is.
Yeah, it is.
It's just the ability to go ape shit.
Temper
on
tantrum, go.
Isn't that like half of all like young anime heroes' powers?
Temper tantrum.
Yeah, the temper tantrum ability.
It is.
Like I'm in danger. I'm gonna cause some sort
How
of fucking fury explosion.
How is this not going terribly?
I don't know, actually. I figured this was gonna go awful, and we were gonna die several times.
I feel like I'm doing better than I would on my own.
Do you want to just play the whole game like this?
Dude, sure. Yeah, let's go.
All right. Maybe that'll give people an actual fucking reason to watch.
When only there's ever one person left, it just sort of becomes just like, I'm just gonna spam button.
It definitely keeps me more engaged in the game now that I'm basically controlling your legs while you control the arms. That is basically what
it is.
You get the arms and head while I just get the whole legs. Including the butt as well.
Ah, well then I'm jealous of you. Can we swap? Can I be the butt?
Well, I don't know how we do that if we without like rearranging our spots on the couch.
I guess.
Hey, how's it going? Well, goodbye.
Yeah, right. He doesn't even like. He's like.
Look, it's that bounty hunter.
He's literally like everyone parkours around you. That's normal.
Yeah, that's okay.
That's how I get to my house.